Today we're creating clothes designs. First, start off by creating your rough sketch of the character you wish to use. For me, I just used one of my existing characters that I haven't drawn in a while. Once you have your base drawn out, it's time to create your clothes design. For starters, it's best to gather reference images of clothes that you would like to use for this tutorial. For me, I decided to go with some clothes that I think suited my character, well, to a degree. It's okay if in the beginning the first sketch that you use for the clothes don't come out the way you want it. Just keep working at it until you get a version that you're satisfied with. As you can see, I'm getting closer to the final clothes design that I wish to use. Once the design you like is finished, it's now to complete the rest of your character's look, like hair and other necessities that they have on their base character. After you have everything else, it's back to the clothes to get a more defined look of them. So sketch over them again, and this time add the rest of the character's design into the clothes, or with the clothes as well, as this version of the sketch will be used in the final line art. Once the final rough sketch is done, it's off to line the character and put in the colors. now we do the final touches to the finished piece, which is coloring everything in.
Thanks for watching.